as much as I know, ladies and gentlemen, you want me to hear, you want to hear me sing, but no. Thank you. Begani Shadi mein Abdullah Diwana. I apologize after this incredible, amazing, really funny, really heartfelt act. Arpita has asked me to read a speech that she wrote to thank everybody tonight. So I'd like to do justice to what she's feeling because she thinks she'll cry, and I agree. I've screamed so much in this act, I really don't have a voice. So, I'd like to wish my parents a very happy 50th anniversary. I feel fortunate as a daughter who had the opportunity to get married on my parents' 50th and celebrate their love forever. As a little girl, all you hear about is, and they lived happily ever after. The perfect fairy tale in which Prince Charming rides on a white horse and sweeps you off your feet. But, well, I was one of the fortunate ones who didn't have to wait for such a fairy tale. Because the day I opened my eyes, I was blessed to have the perfect family and the perfect father, who was nothing lesser than a king. The man who made me feel like a princess. Thank you, Dad, for always being there, taking care of me, and the way you did, and showering me with all the love a little girl could ask for. Although we have a huge generation gap, he never let me feel it, and I was always moved ahead of time. The queen of my life, my mother. The woman I forever wish I could be. The backbone of our family, my friend, my love, my everything. I take her for granted and fight with her the most, but at the same time, I pray to God every day to never take her away from me. I can't thank you enough for everything, Mom. I love you so, so much. Thank you for being the bestest mother in the world. I'm blessed with three brothers, the handsome Prince Charmings of our family, starting with the eldest, Salman Bhai, the brother who's more like a father, the man with the biggest heart, the man who gave me the confidence to take on the world, and I knew whatever happened.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.